السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. اللهم اجعل جمعنا هذا جمعا مرحوما وتفرقنا من بعده تفرقا ميمونا معصوما وبارك لنا في جمعنا هذا يا رب العالمين. Actually, brothers and sisters, our esteemed elders, I would like to hear from you, to learn from you, but they told me, please share with us something for a few minutes. Alhamdulillah, Allah blessed me to write a book around 350 pages about elders in Islam. So I'd like to summarize this book, inshallah, now in 3-4 hours, inshallah. But brother said, you kept calling me every day, Sheikh, we have just 15 minutes for you, okay? I told him, okay, inshallah. Then every time he called me, Sheikh, we did just 15 minutes for you. I told him, okay, exactly for Sheikh Ilawarazi. So actually, brothers and sisters, may Allah bless you and your new, may Allah grant you long, long life with good health. Ameen. May Allah keep you as a blessing for us all. You are the blessing of our community. A few years ago, when I joined Masjid Al-Ansar, we started this program, but we called our elders and we told them, we will invite you to listen to you. We have nothing to share with you. We need to listen and to learn from you. Alhamdulillah. We met with them a couple of times. In Islam, you are in a very high position. Because of you, Allah is sending upon us His blessings and rahmah. And the Prophet ﷺ said, إِنَّمَا تُنصَرُونَ وَتُرْزَقُونَ بِالْمُعَفَادِينَ. Because of your ta'if in your community. And you know that the circle of the life, we are at this age, the age of maybe elders, but all of you, mashallah, are young in Iman, in your heart, mashallah, you are young. You are not elders, you are elders maybe, but with the age, years, but your faith, your energy, your Iman, your love toward Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, strong and young, mashallah. He said, because of your elders, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is keeping giving you rizq and support. So yes, we really appreciate you. We really thankful to you all. Because of you, we have the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If I want to summarize something about your service in Islam, that Allah azza wa jal make your to respect you and to help you, to take care of you, part of our faith, part of our deen. There is no choice for us to ignore or to delay helping or taking care. One day a man came to Prophet Sallallahu and asked him, Ya Rasulullah, what the best good deed I can do? He said, to pray on time. Then he said, Ya Rasulullah, what next, what else? He said, to take care of your elders, your parents. After connecting with Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, connect with your elders, with your parents, with your grandfather, with your grandmother. Then he said, what else? What then? He said, al-jihad, he said, jihad. You have special, you are special, the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your dua is accepted, for sure. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لَيْسَ أَحَدٌ أَفْضَلَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ مِنْ مُؤْمِنٍ يُعَمِّرُ أَوْ يُعَمَّرُ في الإسلام لتكبيره وتحميده وتسبيحه وتهليله. ليس أحد أفضل. You are the best among us, your community. Why? There is reason behind that. The elders, the believer elders, they are the best in the community. Why? Because they are doing tasbih, tahmid, tahleel, because they did more tasbih than anybody else. Now, if you want to calculate how many times you witnessed Ramadan, for me, I witnessed Ramadan maybe 35 times. Maybe Sheikh Brother Ayman witnessed Ramadan 37. But you, mashallah, you witnessed Ramadan maybe 50 times, 55 times, 60 times. So you witnessed Laylatul Qadr more than 60 times or 70 times. That is great blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How many times we pray? We pray for it if we want to calculate 5 times per day, time 30 years, for example. Okay, we will have this number. But if we calculate how many times you pray, you will stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you will make sujood, and you make subhanallah, alhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah, Allah, thousands. So that's why Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you are the best. لَيْسَ أَحَدٌ أَفْضَلَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ مِنْ مُعَمِّرٍ أَوْ مِنْ مَنْ يُعَمِّرُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لِتَحْمِيلِهِ وَتَسْبِيحِهِ وَتَكْبِيرِهِ وَتَهْلِيلِهِ. Other hadith that will give us good feeling now. And always when I meet anyone of our elders, the only thing I ask them, please make dua for me. Because wallahi, I believe that his dua will be accepted. Because Prophet ﷺ said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَيَسْتَحْيِي مِنْ ذِي الشَّيْبَةِ